Watcher has been interesting recently. Because I was winning on it a lot. And then I lost one run. And I was like, well, since the strategy I was playing doesn't win literally every time, what if I tried a different strategy? And then I tried playing really, really badly on Watcher. And it turns out that that doesn't win 100% of the time either. So I've discovered that. And yeah, that's where I'm at. Take either of these. Do I like coffee? I've had a macchiato that I enjoyed once in my life. Other than that, I have never enjoyed any coffee. Kinda want the reach oven. Okay. I like cycling through the characters left to right. Feels sensible to me, I don't know. Flurry's kind of a good card. Thanks for the 11 months, appreciate it. That is 61. Plus a flurry. Safe. Just too likely that I don't draw Vigilance this turn. Although Holt would have been good. And I can play it this way and not worry too much about failing to kill because I have a through violence. Although, this hasn't gone great. Yeah, this has gone awfully. All of them. 36, 43, 59. Did I remove eruption at the campfire? I should have. What was my pushing chance when I picked that up? Like 70% or something? Statue is a playable relic. Although I personally prefer players who just get potions without needing it. 18, 18, 15, 51. I count lethal. 16, 15, 18, 36, 51, 60, 12. Remove strikes here, I think. Kind of regret my decision already. Not sure why I did that. That would have been an okay swift pot, maybe. Use an empty fist. WFDNC, thanks for the year! What's the button for? Does it make you into a weep? If you're lucky. We don't need a thopter, we have a blood vial. Did I need to duplication potion? I probably didn't. This character's dumb. Cassian, thanks for 45 months. Appreciate it. Now I want the Ornithopter back. Protect plus. Don't have the energy for it. Don't really have a reason to want it either.
Ah.
my strikes and defense both feel pretty bad here. Eagle, thanks for the sub. I've never had anything close to a stalker in my streaming career. Not to the extent that some other people have. Transform to or remove and upgrade. Good fight. Double meditate. This one's upgraded. Then we go for establishment, maybe. Works for me. Goodbye, Gremlin Leader. Energy gain per turn, 0.059. Dial's kinda shit until it isn't shit, huh? I think I take lesson learned. Pick is already feeling justified. That's a strike plus. Found the establishment. I try to put burner on for Act 2 elite fights. That implies significantly more active thought than I'm currently experiencing. Generally 5, though, is the answer. Really good start to this fight. Feeling good about it. Oh, Flurry. Fossilized Helix. Incense Burner. Heal. Luminary, thanks for the 17 months. I'm good with this or this. Deus Ex will upgrade eventually, I guess. Go with this then. Establishment will also upgrade eventually. Senator P, thanks for the 7 months. Scrawl versus card remove. Well, well, well. This deck feels like a deck that will power up to a point where it doesn't really need that card remove anymore. Right? It should. You would hope so. Scrawl's a pretty good card. I have no calm entries. Oh shit. I can't enter Wrath. Nice one, me. Okay. What a vape am I dabbing on? Is this a pen? Writes things. Omniscience hits some pretty sweet stuff. This deck feels like it takes Omniscience. That is a lot of upgrades I still need. Like, Lesson Learned doesn't even get all of those, I don't think. I am kind of pissed off that, vape pens became a thing. Because now every time I am near a pen, someone assumes I am vaping. I'm not vaping, yo. I am simply near a pen. Sorry about that struggle that I have to deal with. It was very brave of me to share. Same. Go, Lesson Learned, go! Show them the meaning of haste. Was Gandalf. Gandalf to Shadowfax. One of the greatest romances of our time. I was untouchable that turn. Well, that assisted me in not taking damage. I've never been on the CIA. I bet it's sweet, though. Tranquility might be good. It doesn't really upgrade though, huh? Yeah, I think it might need to upgrade for it to actually be good. No. If I were an ex-CIA agent, they would have trained me not to say stuff that implied that I was an ex-CIA agent. Why you have establishment? Don't know what that means. Do not know what that means. Does establishment interact with tranquility in some way? You're saying that the turn after I drew tranquility, it would be upgraded? You're right about what would happen the turn after I drew tranquility. CIA agents are typically unaware that they are working for the CIA. Oh, well, I could be a CIA agent right now then, actually. Because I'm extremely unaware of working for the CIA at the moment. That is not a thing that I know about myself. Do not have a rushdown. Eh. When I say it that way, it's almost like I am aware. Nope. Why would I lie to you? Why would a CIA agent lie to you? If I were one, which I'm not. Oh no. I forgot to think about what I was doing. You're allowed to impersonate a CIA agent, but you're not allowed to impersonate someone that definitely isn't a CIA agent. Interesting. Neither of those things are a problem for me. Unless they are. I keep getting offered tranquility. I think I still don't want it. I don't. Do I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 upgrades left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Man. I'll take 1 tranquility. We installed a spy in a mosque in the US because they were afraid of terror attacks, and 3 weeks later the people of the mosque reported him to Homeland Security because of his suspicious behavior. Fucking spies. That's the thing about spies though, is you can always tell when someone's a spy, in my experience. Wait, I only had 8 cards on hand? Oh. Not that I have relevant experience to Spycraft, obviously.
Halt! In the name of the law!
Tune in every card upgraded. Not quite yet. Getting there though. Among Us is a CIA recruitment tool. If that were true, the CIA might have recruited me when they saw me playing Among Us. So it must not be true. It is kind of fun to just click on watcher cards. I could get into it. I wonder about this wallop. It's upgraded. How bad could it be? The Sys don't need any more recruitment tools. Not sure if you meant CIA. Or are you making the joke? It is a very good joke, though. Good afternoon, Jackson. That is an unfortunate hand. Holy shit. I regret my tranquility pickup. Guess I'll rest. Don't hate picking up a Birdface Tharn right now, though. I probably have, like, one power in the deck. I have, oh, two. And omniscience of power. I have food. Suck. I was wrong. I don't have food. Bullshit. Bullshit. It's mine. That means calipers. Stuff and things. Stuff and things and stuff. Mini Zephyr stream one. Oh, do you have full size Zephyr as well? That's cool. Upgrades left, I think. I'm about to hit one with a campfire. I'm sort of short on card draw. a bit iffy. I don't think I'm struggling for energy. Shit. My food isn't even on the way yet. This is fucked. Does Zephyr respond to his own name? If I do the tone? In a way that he understands you well. Is establishment good? He's doing okay. That for sure was a fight. A very quiet Twitch chat. You have to pretend not to know that she's here, or she'll get spooked and run away. Behaving, chat. Don't make any noise. Make eye contact. Would have been so good if the stream just went offline. Any of the World Cup. Oh, God, I don't know. Honestly, the last time the World Cup was on, I didn't really watch any, so. Given that time, I didn't have to, like, make ethical allowances in order to do so. And I still didn't. Doesn't feel like I'm that likely to do it this time. TV is a dumb, dumb box, and you should throw it out the window. Sure. Unless you are watching Jorbs.tv, in which case, keep watching. What is a TV? You don't know, it's best that you don't find out at this point, I think.
No!
Letter opener. Oh, I had it all perfectly set up. It wouldn't have worked anyway. Erdo, thanks for 2 months. Appreciate it. Cool. Do I care about this? I think I don't. It's just too much work. One meditate. Nitro Chaotic, thanks for the $10 donation. What do you even remove here? I think I like the flooring. Don't like the consecrate. Maybe I don't need halt. What if I just like did this shit? And then drew tranquility. Drawing tranquility was a better choice than not drawing tranquility there. Anyway, now I can get rid of a defend. I think I'm just not. Just get like eruption empty mud. works for me. Yeah. Care about the fun casting one? Guess I shouldn't have played it then. Deck was very broken without Rushdown.
Yep.
Yeah, watch this. Carpool is very good. Surprising, probably not many. Can't play Indignation first, it will deal me damage. Oh, it doesn't matter that I take damage. Also, okay. There are a variety of things to observe there. Rushdown sometimes hides how good the rest of the deck is. True. You're so good. Every time I lose a single run, I reconsider my entire character philosophy. Entirely true. Kind of true. A little bit close to true.